You have the money, right?
The structure is very nice.
We're going to eat asina?
Yeah, we will eat asina. You want repe? Have you ever eaten repe?
Yes, it's delicious.
Yes.
I want my
repe. You like repe?
Yes.
I don't know how it's repe because I never had it.
You can try this time and eat repe. It's going to be delicious for you.
Yeah, I will eat repe.
Okay.
It's nice. We want 2 cecinas and
3 cecinas.
And 3 euros. Thank you.
This is a place that my grandmother suggests me. Would you like this place?
Yes, it's amazing.
Yeah, and see that the structure. It's too colonial.
Yes, it's a tradition for Loja.
Really? And cecina? What's cecina? I never eat cecina.
Cecina has...
Almost here and never
eat cecina. Cecina has yuca, cecina, the meat, and also if you want mote and salad that has onion and tomato.
The restaurant Cecina Raye has been providing a great service since 1944. Cecilia Contento, who is the proprietor of this restaurant, is very happy about her business, and she and her partners encouraged the culture of Loja in Ecuador to be preserved for future generations to learn.
Lojanos used to cook cecinas, taking the jerky out to dry in the sun for 3 or more hours. Nowadays, the jerky is prepared from pork loin meat that's cooked very thick and uniform and flavored with salt and seasoning. It is roast over grills and then served with yuca, mote, and salad made from onion or tomato.
Cecina Raye has been popular more and more, but now more than ever. Its haven and tradition is to recognize nationally and internationally in Ecuador.